apocalypse.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's TBNR Zombies. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a while, I know, but I just haven't really had any motivation to record anything. But then I found out I was able to stream my PS4 home screen or any screen on it to my computer so I could record videos. So with that note, today I'm going to be playing probably one of the best game series ever made, and this is probably the best game in that series. Today I'm going to be playing God of War 4. It's my favorite game in the series of God of War, and it has probably the best graphics and the best, what's it called? Dang, I can't think of words. Probably the best fighting in the entire series. So, without further ado, let's start a new game, because I've already completed it twice. I'm just going to do balanced experience. Sorry if the gameplay's not that great. I can only record it, and I can only stream it to my PC in 720p. So, because I only have the PS4, not the PS4 Pro. But it's the best I can do. Still looks really nice, even though it's in 720.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
I turned on subtitles in case y'all like having subtitles on. If y'all don't like it, just tell me and I'll do it for the next video. This is probably one of the most in-depth storylines I've ever seen in a game, and it's just one of my favorite games I've ever played.
Father?
What?
Did something change?
I'm gonna try to do most of the stuff in the entire game.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
So it's probably gonna be a pretty long series. I'm gonna try to do like 45 minute episodes. So it's not too long of episodes, y'all don't get bored. Yeah, I love the graphics in this game. They always make me just feel so at peace. But I figure with the new game coming out soon with the PS5, I figure I can do this series and then do a series of God of War 5 when I get it, when or if I get the PS5.
That was the last.
There do I see my mother. Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me. 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 She's ready.
I didn't want to talk during the cutscenes because I wanted y'all to be able to hear it.
I'm sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Is yours. She taught you to hunt.
What she knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
Kratos is such a good dad.
Are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay. This way.
Best one-liners ever.
Father?
In the direction of deer.
Why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too rough.
Lost toys.
Could be a lot of boar.
Good.
Always need that hack silver. You need so much hack silver in this game, it's not even funny. It's so annoying how much hack silver you need.
Boy, you miss these.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
The mother taught you well.
Yeah.
Eritreus is a sad boy. Oh well, he'll be fine.
Oh! Now what?
You jump.
This way, boy.
Hup! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
I just want to check and make sure I get everything I can. So I normally just try to run through the story as fast as I can and then don't look for anything. And the game gets harder. So.
You broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
I'm gonna throw my axe at it.
Wow.
Go.
Oh. What happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now its guard is up! Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
He really is a good father.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
What a disappointment. But the combat system in this game is amazing.
I'll see what's up ahead.
I will see what's back behind.
They've never come this close to our wood before.
Keep moving.
I'm honestly hoping this just looks bad on my screen, because on my recording it looks pretty good, but the world may never know. Let me get some of that health. Yeah, I'm not going the correct direction first. That's not how you play video games.
I can see more tracks.
Nobody cares. So petty. Atreus is such a petty child. Climbing down the chain. Whoa. Yeah, give me the help.
They were just hungry.
What?
The wolves. They weren't me. They were starving.
Yes, I imagine they were.
That's why they tried to kill us, so that they could eat us. You stupid boy.
Ooh, good find.
Lost toys are good finds? Okay. Seems legit. I getting this time. Health, cool. But I don't get it yet. I have to get three more. I mean, two more. Okay, now we can roll this way. He walks too slow for me, so that's why I'm doing this.
But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please.
Look. Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
He knew he wasn't going to be able to hit it.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. He never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay. Draugr!
Jump!
I'm gonna try my best not to die at all during this entire series. But it'll probably happen. Because it's a pretty hard game, even on the normal difficulty level. Oh, I'm still not done? Okay.
Something's gotta open that gate. It's open. You froze it in place. Clever.
Now bring it back.
So
are you gonna walk forwards? Thank you.
Where are you going? I think he's this way.
To open this chest, stupid.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
That's the truth. In here. More hack silver. More hack silver. And more hack silver. Cool. What a find. Storyline over here.
Boy, over here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Okay. Okay. I did not mean to do that. Well, crap.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale.
I got it.
Good.
Good job, Atreus.
It's still alive.
You should have aimed for the head.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
Do it. Kill him. It's too soft. Too soft.
Hmm.
We have no choice.
Let's do it, bro. Hit me. I love the death animations in this game, they're so cool. And this is all gonna be raw recording. I'm not gonna cut out anything.
I found the deer. I proved
myself.
Gotta
say that.
How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready. Speak again.
Time to go back home.
Ah!
Okay, now I have to use my hands. Crush his head. There we go.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
Okay, guys. Well, the next part is kind of long, so I'll start off the next episode with that. But if you did enjoy, please leave a like and comment if you liked it and tell me to keep doing it. I mean, I'm probably going to keep doing it whether you comment or not, but it'd be nice to know that people actually are wanting to see this and enjoyed the first episode. But if you're new to my channel, please subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys.